I made sure of it.
Your wounds, they're self-inflicted.
Forget it. I can't go back. I won't.
Hush now, Sisitata. They get up dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
You mean Anatol?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
We need to find him from here.
This one is dead. There's nothing here. Oh, let's get it back.
hospital immediately.
Why?
Be careful around the name Laura. Okay, everyone?
Throw in the dog fungus. School-age Liam would have been so excited.
I don't hide from over. Come on. Stop hiding from me. Okay. Okay, it says it's up here, but so I'm going to take down here. Before we do it, I want to scan. hell?
You don't feel any different.
What do you mean raised by the aliens?
Can't? No. Feel different. You would be the very air as well then. Before the freeze.
You mean Turians?
Why don't you and Tuva talk about that later?
Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team. You were lying. Kira told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You have no reason to trust me.
The last thing you met was Ket. Right, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your sound should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest? Here I've been thinking. If I had a new element, couldn't we speak to the Nordians? Stop the world's decline.
This will take time to explain.
We can discuss it further when you have time.
Hello.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Varl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It is the Nautilus. There are only two of them in the sea.
There's so much life here. The vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. You saw the projections of the planet's life.
They probably don't even understand or care that Varl's dying.
If that's in your safe system, the trek.
Hello.
Pathfinder Rider.
What's wrong with...
Now I got to find out if I'm actually recording. So it's this way.
Thank you.
started. Shot. Up. I think I do want to speed through.
I can't believe it.
this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash, Blunt?
Good.
Let's get this debris. Okay, we're stuck for the ones that appear there. That thing to kill them as they go to opposites. T-Rex thing kill them. Matilda's upstairs. What's this? Might as well go here. find out what this is. Good chance to kill these bunch of crops. Someone wants to scan it. You're not allowed to scan things like that. Up on us. I will find the living one, and I will. Down we go.
One more.
Oh, I need to be careful what I shoot, don't I? Oh, yeah. This looks like a battlefield. So we can't do that now. Oh no! There you go, flat and dead. That's my first step of death. Never go home. Thank you. But hey guys. Okay, that's odd. I'm going to heaven. Back to hell you go. That's great too.
I've never been up here before. I have heard.
I don't even know.